DJ Khaled threw his son Asahd one of the most epic birthdays over the weekend. Oh, and did we mention Asahd is only 1 year old? Today's episode is presented by Lyft. It matters how you get there. Download and ride today. All right, MTV, I have a show to pitch to you. Instead of my super sweet 16, how about my super sweet 1? So, I don't know about you, but I was already super jealous of Asahd. Let's break it down. He flies on private jets. He's friends with tons of celebs. He's been to almost every major music award show, and he's the youngest person in history to executive produce an album. That album, by the way, Grateful, has now sold over 1 million copies and is certified platinum. Once again, he's only 1 year old. When talking about his son, DJ Khaled told ABC Radio that he's the reason these records are coming out so big. You know what I'm saying? My son is my biggest blessing, and it's just the energy that he's given me that I can translate to the artist and to the world and my fans. That's what's happening right now. Well, he thanked his son Asahd in a big way. Let me tell you how incredible this party was. I wasn't there, but I have the details. So the party was held at Live Nightclub at Fountain Blue Miami Beach, one of the hottest nightclubs in all of Miami. I mean, how many one-year-olds do you know can say they celebrated their birthday at a nightclub? The club was transformed and decked out in jungle theme, complete with live dancers dressed as jungle animals, a jungle-themed photo booth, and, get this, real tigers. But we're not surprised. Of course, DJ Khaled and Asahd wore matching outfits, but what's a great outfit without a dope car to go with it, right? Okay, no, Asahd didn't get a real car, but there was a baby valet area where kids could drive around luxury toy cars in a safe zone. Yeah, pretty cool, right? Puff Daddy, aka P. Diddy, aka Puffy, Diddy, Puff, and for 1 week in 2011, swag, but now just Sean, was the host of the event and he even performed. But it's safe to say that this party will go down in history as one of the best first birthday parties of all time. Oh, and just so you know, the party didn't stop there. According to TMZ, there was an after party and dinner at Komodo Restaurant. What a life. Okay guys, what do you think about this party? Do you think that one-year-olds should have birthdays like this more often or no? Let us know in the comment section below. As always, I'm your host, Emil Innes Jr., and I'll see you next time. Click to the left to see Camila's new teaser for Havana, and click to the right to see Justin Bieber's huge new tattoo. This episode is presented by Lyft. It matters how you get there. Download and ride today.